afternoon, a home burned to the ground. One body found in the ashes, another still missing.
The home went up in flames about 10 o'clock last night in Moravia, which is about 80 miles southeast of Des Moines. Eric Hanson was there today and shows us why an investigation cannot even begin until they first complete their search.
If it wasn't for that brick chimney back there, it would be hard to spot where the house once stood, because last night's fire was so intense.
With the wind, it just pushed the flames all the way through the house.
Tuesday night, around bedtime in most homes, the one that used to stand here became a ball of fire.
And a neighbor said they heard a loud explosion.
And by the time firefighters from Centerville, Moravia, and Mystic rolled up, fire is all they found.
It was fully engulfed. Fire department couldn't get in there and do a rescue operation at all. It was just too dangerous for them.
Which broke their hearts, because neighbors say the married couple who rented this house had driven home to it just an hour before the explosion leveled it.
We accounted for all their vehicles, so we believe that they were home.
But they couldn't be sure until the fire cooled enough to let investigators look for bodies, while the neighbor dog stood guard. After a few hours,
at 10:40 this morning, we did recover a body of one person.
But to find the second one, they were going to have to sift through a whole house that had collapsed into a sooty pile in the basement, which was also full of the water they'd trucked in and poured on to that burning home.
Everything is layered on top of each other, so we're basically starting from the roof, working our way down each floor all the way to the basement.
It could take a while for the state medical examiner even to positively identify the bodies. Then the investigation can begin. Near Moravia, Eric Hanson, News Channel 8, Iowa's news leader.
And Eric says because of those winds, firefighters had to truck the water to the acreage for 3 hours overnight before finally bringing the flames under control.